There's a fight between Chris Weidman and Yoel Romero from the upcoming UFC 205 pay-per-view this November, live from the Madison Square Garden. Check it out. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, a mixed martial artist on the professional record of 11 wins, 1 loss. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, Yoel Soldier of God, Romero. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist on the professional record of 13 wins, 1 loss. He stands 6'2" inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Baldwin, New York. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the former UFC middleweight champion of the world, Chris Weidman. And with the action begins, the referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean. Our referee. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Romero. Black trunks for Weidman. Very confident. His skills everywhere in a fight. He's worked diligently to be a better striker. To be better at submissions. He was already an excellent wrestler.
Yeah, he's deceptively good at distance, Mike. One of the things about him, the way he moves in and out before he commits to striking, very good at distance. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take. Romero gets the double.
Does have full guard here, which is still dangerous.
Oh! Big shot!
Oh, some nasty ground and pound!
The All-American putting his striking skills on display. Oh, that's a vicious kick! Oh, he completes the suplex!
That's wrestling right there! Full mount. There we go. He's working from half guard now.
Romero's right eye is looking pretty swollen.
Very with the right hand. Big shot there.
Trying to finish it right here. Oh!
Nasty right hand.
He's out. It's over.
Hey, stop.
Ground and there you have it. KO. Winner. Ground and pound.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's look at that again from another angle. Check it out again.
Boom! With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 20 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Chris Weidman!
Chris, the All-American Weidman, winner by knockout.